Hello, lovely people. Welcome back to my channel. This is MarkVXD, and I'm sure I have not posted any videos at all. So moving on, we're gonna be trying the game of life. And as you guys know, this game is about, it's like more like a dice game, kind of. What am I saying? It's like, yeah, you have it on board. It's a board game. I'm saying dice game. What's wrong with me? It's a board game, and like, so this board game is about going through life stages. You understand? It's a basic information. It's just passing through life from college to when you die. And I'm going to be playing this all through. I'm so happy. So anyways, we're gonna be playing pass and play. Yay! And this pass and play, we're gonna be playing, I think I should play A Fairy Tale Kingdom. This pass and play is kind of like a multiplayer. So, I'm not keeping quiet. So, as you can see, I am Ravi44. That is me. This is Arthur. Since Arthur is a freaking vampire, why is he riding a broom? Give vampires some respect, people. You don't treat vampires like that. This is what a vampire should be wearing. Exactly. This is what a vampire should be wearing. There you go, Arthur. Arthur. Computer. We're gonna have, I think, a princess should be involved in this. Light. Come on. Come on, Blight. Seriously? Give her a bird. Come on. Let's see what kind of, I mean, it's kind of suitable for a princess? Nah, this is suitable. I agree. Oh, that's amazing. And she's going to, whoa, wrong button. This is just, she's going to have the color pink. Pink. There. Computer again. I am so lonely. We're gonna have Paige. Yeah, I don't really care. You can just start. Welcome to the Fairy Tale Kingdom. But I'm so freaking happy. So exciting. I'm sorry if it's lagging, bro. If they don't pick me, I will scream and flip out. Literally. Literally. I mean, like, bro. Bro. You picked the girl and I'm third? This game hates me. Literally. This game hates me. I don't freaking. She's picking. Okay. She wants a jester? Oh my god, I thought she was actually big. A fairy. One. I'm so evil. Oh my god. Wait, this is fairy tale, so why is there moon below? I have so many questions. Holy lord. Next up is Paige. College. A career. Why people picking jester? Probably it's a higher fee. I didn't check the salary they're paying with them. I think it's probably higher than a fairy. Bro, go to call edge. Educate you. Knowledge. Knowledge. Go college. I don't freaking care. I have 100,000 and I will still be happy. If I get one, I'm gonna cry. Hey, let's go. I'm graduating already. Bro, I am speaking smart. Don't test me. Don't fucking test me. Don't test me. Come on. Give me those brains. I should probably stop talking. Take it. Come on. Take it. Yeah. Oh, I am the smartest. Bro, go to school. Children, go to school. Seriously? I'll be black soon. My lucky number is 10. Wow. I'm not risking it. I'm gonna watch a game stream. I don't risk it. Don't play. I don't risk. I do not risk. Don't pick the who's 5? I might be complaining. Bro! I probably shouldn't complain. I'm just left behind there. That's confusing right there. Is that me? Oh wait, that's not me. That's not me. We have a... Oh, he's very happy. How can the vampire be very happy? That's cringe. Why did I do that with my mouth? I am so stupid. God! Paige, let's see what you're doing. Why you have to pick 10? Literally. Nobody's gonna land on 10. Probably. Yes! Oh my god, she's going to be happy. She's happier than him. Oh no. Well, that's sad. Well, that's very sad. Finally, I'm here. Well, don't even land on one. Don't even. Must I pay every single time? I am broke. You are paying me! Yes, give me that money! Six? Don't be sad. Don't you just run over people like that? That's rude. Somebody disappeared. My god. Jumping down. Bye. So, after all that playthrough, we got to know that the princess have been charming, and Paige got his lovely wife, and he got a pet. I don't know what is the kind of dog. I was using attention or something. So let's see what I'm as lucky as. Donuts! 3 is the best. I don't think I'm here. This is gonna take forever. I'm not older than Jay Dog. I'm tapping on the stars. I'm very happy with my life. Let's speed things up again. So, I'm just gonna explain what happened before we continue. For those who were too slow looking at it, Black chose the best man of the family, which is totally okay. I'm not depressed. Yes! I'm getting married, what do you think? I'm not a loner. Why can't I ever stay single? Yes! 8! Bro, today is my lucky day! Come on, you gotta attend my wedding. Come play with me. Look at me. Look at my wife. Come on, you can see she's not pretty. She's very pretty. Very pretty. She's got much money. She's not that pretty black. I mean, it's okay. The money is okay. I don't think I'm here. I'm not depressed. I don't look depressed. I don't want any money. 8. Bro, things are on my side. Woo! I'm not wasting. I'm very cheap with money now. Very cheap. Next is Arthur. Great. 50k. Arthur, don't be gay. You don't have any gay. That's a good one. I'm not sure, but put in the comments. I'm not very sure what put in the comments. The purple person, is that a man or a woman? I'm not sure how people, the purple stick figure is a stick man, stick figure, same thing. Is it a man or a woman? I'm not sure. Or is it non-binary? I think it's non-binary. I think like, it's genderless. Don't look at me that way, you know it's genderless. I am talking too much, okay? My god, Arthur lost money. Stop it, I need to stop. Just stop it right there. Okay. You know what? None of these people are reported. We're speeding things up again. Is literally, you know, I can't just be talking. So, but choose family. Oh my god, I think she's going to be. She got a baby boy. Where is it? Paige? My god, Paige got a pet. and a child? Bro, that is freaking so rare. Bonus, give me more money. Who's I'm gonna pick him? Let me find a guy. Not a person. Don't think. I might just be doing it. Bro, give me children. I need children. I don't want an action. I need to get one at least. I need a child. Am I literally paying? Oh my god! Okay. Blight, nobody cares. You're happy. So after a long day, I think this is where we're gonna end it. I'm sorry I didn't say anything in the last part before I said I'm ending this. I'm stupid. I'm very stupid. I know that. So, without further ado, I just want to say that we're ending it. And I love you so much. Thank you for joining me back to my channel and being an XD. If you don't know what an XD is, they are legit. That's it. An XD is a legit person. They don't care what you think, they don't care what you say, they don't care about anything. They are loving and will stand up for themselves and go. That's what I'm going to do. And thank you so much for being here. Why am I staring? It's coming to an end. Why am I staring? Anyway, I just want to say shout out to my friend J1. Check out his channel. He's really awesome and posting from football. From some. Why am I stammering again? I do not know. Oh my god, this end. English! What I was gonna say is, this end intro? Intro? You know what I mean? It's too long. So, I thought he was gonna post something new about Batman, but we'll see. So, anyways, god. So, anyways, thank you all. I'll improve. Just subscribe. I'm not like baby. Bye. I love you so much. Now we'll see you next time.